these prisoners who's boss? Well, I'm the boss, but well, you know what I mean.
They gave us guns, but still, we're no match for it.
Keep shooting! Don't let up!
And just like that, our prison cells are free again. Thank you for cleaning house, as it were, Devon. You know, you seem so loyal when you're killing, and yet... Let me finish. And yet I see you and Remedy talking late into the night. It seems like every night, in fact. Now, what's that all about?
I don't know.
Come now, Devon, I'm not mad. I even understand. My little monster is growing up, and Remedy is the girl next door, in a way. What I'm saying is that falling for a girl at a time like this, a human girl no less, might become a bit of a distraction for you. Therefore, I have no choice but to nip this pairing in the bud. You'll no longer have access to each other. Oh, hush, you brought this on yourselves. But I promise, once everything falls into place, I won't stand in your way. You're angry. I get it. No parent wants their child to be upset, but hey, at least you're in good company. How about you spend more time with your sister, Sheik? You two have a lot in common.
That roar is beckoning me. This will be an opportunity. It's finally time to make my move.
What are you planning to do, Sev?
What business is it of yours, Vex? I am in control.
We work as one. You may have the orb and thus the control, but I still have a say in our actions.
Is that how you think this works? Try as you might, you cannot stop what is to come.
You killed Alithia. You killed our father. And now you don't even have the courage to explain yourself?
They were sacrifices the island demanded. You wouldn't understand.
Try me.
No, I don't need to explain myself to you. You're weak. You've always tried to hold me back. It is because of your actions that we are fused in the first place.
You sought out the fusion orb, not me. This is on you.
Someone had to take action. You and Father were both fine with watching our world be consumed by darkness. I had to do something because you were not.
And now you seek to spread darkness yourself. How far you've come.
Enough. Go back from whence you came.
Soon there will come a time when your sins catch up to you, brother. And I will be there to see it.
Away with you.
We shall see what the future holds. For now, my destination is clear.
Reborn. This is not good. It appears I have visitors.
Ice King, we need to talk.
Greetings, Wind Queen. And if it isn't Ultima Night, it's been a while.
It has, though I wish this meeting was taking place under better circumstances.
Then you heard it too.
Heard what?
Can you raise us up? My neck is starting to ache.
Certainly. Hold on. There. Now we are on equal ground. Tell me, what has prompted this meeting? I have to say, I am surprised to see the two of you together.
We're not together. This partnership is just a means to an end.
What end?
The island's protection. What else?
I thought as much. Thera visited me recently. We talked about this. Somehow I knew you'd be coming.
Then you understand our desperation.
It has to do with the monster, does it not?
Monster? Is that what fusion is, Ultima Knight?
From what I've been told, it's fair to say he is monstrous, but I believe the Ice King is referring to a separate threat.
Indeed. I know not of this fusion, but there's little doubt that the threat you speak of is entangled with that proposed by the monster's return.
What do you mean by return?
I mean to say reborn. Allow me to explain. Many years ago, when I ruled over the island with an icy fist, a threat to my rule emerged. A great beast, now referred to as the Devourer.
I've heard of this monster. It attacked Drift's dimension.
Yes, but before that, I faced it alone. I was able to trap it within a frozen prison, but its incarceration would not last forever. It was freed, and attacked the island once more. However, I was no longer around to stop it. Thankfully, the heroes were able to follow my example. Only they finished it off this time, or so I had thought.
What do you mean?
When I first defeated the monster, I thought the threat was neutralized, as they must have thought, until I heard its call once again. The same call I heard today.
Where was it coming from?
A nest. It turns out the Devourer was not alone.
Sounds like you have a story to tell, don't mind me.
As I was saying, I tracked the call to a cave on a far-off island. Whatever was inside, I knew I had to face it.
What did you find?
Offspring. The monster had laid eggs. Its young were now getting ready to hatch. It was a heavy burden, what I did next. I could not allow these hatchlings to grow. One I could handle, but a brood? No, it needed to be dealt with, there and then, to prevent a new age, an age of monsters. Besides, I was not given much of a choice.
Repeating itself,
the Devourer has returned, and where there's one, more are sure to follow.
Interesting tale, but how is Fusion tied into all of this?
I am not sure, but perhaps he is in league with the monster.
If not now, then certainly in the future. The forces of darkness, those that seek destruction, that desire chaos, tend to converge.
Then we must stop them all. Catalyst has agreed to join me on this quest. Will you as well?
It is time. Just as we work together to defeat Cloaked Shadow, we must once again work to save the mortal realm from these new enemies.
Good. Having you on our side will make convincing him easier.
Right. Allow me to do the talking. Let us make haste.
Thank you.